because of their role in the crackdown against the Rohingya minority. More than 500,000 people were forced to flee to neighboring countries, with the United Nations saying there's evidence for wide-scale human rights abuse, including executions, rape, and the killing of children.